Hi friends, welcome to tootscorn.com videos. How much protein in banana? If you are looking for good sources of protein in your diet, then bananas are the safest option to fuel your body with the right energy. This wholesome fruit is packed with proteins, magnesium, zinc and potassium that makes a perfect substitute for your protein shakes. The presence of vitamin B6 in bananas helps in reducing swelling, good for weight loss, protects against type 2 diabetes and strengthens the nervous system. Consuming this wonderful fruit also helps in lowering the blood pressure and lowering the risk of cardiovascular diseases. How much protein should you have every day? You may eat 1 to 3 bananas per day. That may provide you with all the necessary nutrients for your body. You need to have 0.8 grams of protein for every kilogram of your body weight, where men require 56 grams and women need 46 grams of protein each day. One serving of banana contains only 1 gram of protein, 110 grams calories and 30 grams of carbs with zero fat, cholesterol and sodium. How should you eat bananas for maximum protein intake? Bananas are rich in manganese that boosts protein metabolism in your body and gives energy to the muscles. Thus, this yellow fruit does everything that protein shakes do. Bananas are filling with sugars, electrolytes and fibers. You can have bananas infused in protein shakes or smoothies to spike your energy after strength training and regular workouts. Why protein is right for you? Protein helps in building bones, muscles, skin, cartilage and blood. It also helps to repair the tissue and make hormones and other body chemicals. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel for more videos. Please don't forget to click on the bell icon near the subscribe button. Thank you.